Hi guys. Today is a very special day in my life. Today marks 6 years of holy matrimony, and I must say today reminds me of what happened on the day we were married. We were given the privilege to go to Rubaga Church Cathedral. I took the reading, my husband took some parts of the prayers. We were with family, we were with friends, we prayed for our marriage. And I must say, it is the second time I stood on that pulpit to read a reading. And it feels very special. Thank you very much for those who wished us well, who wished us a great anniversary today. I want to thank my husband for choosing me to be part of his life and his progress, and to always be there when I need him. I must say this year has been the best of all the years we've been together. He has been the best man he has ever been. And I think this year brought up the best in him. I appreciate that he accepted to do the transformation and have the changes in his life with me besides him. On another note, I want to also apologize to our customers who came by today at One Love Beach and did not get served like normally do serve. We are shifting from one kitchen to another, and we had issues with the service and the cooking, but every little inconvenience that was happening today is simply because we want to improve our services and we are preparing for a better kitchen. So as you see me right now, I had to do what other leaders do. If you want to be a good leader, you must show people how things are done, not just tell them how things must be done. So if your orders have been delayed and you were not really served very well today, I apologize on behalf of the staff of One Love Beach, and we say that if you come next time, it will be much better than that, because we are trying to improve our services and make sure that you find the best service that you can find in our place. Thank you very much, and blessings. Bye.